Hello. Ooh, hello, hello, hello. You're tuned to coppiperadio.com.au. This is Mick Toot, episode 145. Hello, I'm Mick Toot Bollier. How are you? How you going? How you do be? In today's show. In today's 1510 release this week. Yes, today you're going to hear Conspire, the Spatulas, Stress Positions, Black Marble and Shrud. Wow, lots of S's in there. Lots of S's coming up. That's what's coming up. Yes, and all the songs you hear today are available for purchase on the internet. You can go to their pages. There'll be links and you can purchase their stuff. Go and do it. Go and do it. Well, today we're not going far. We're here in Adelaide. Yes, we are. Yes, Adelaide band starting today. Critical Energy is the name of the band. Dolphins is the name of the track, and it's from their self-titled album released this week. Released by, it's a Swiss label, Crucimushi. Yes, anyway, Critical Energy, Dolphins. Adelaide. Hello, welcome back to Mick Toot, episode 145. Yes, and from Germany, you just heard Ambulance with a Z. We played Slipping. That was the opening track. Excuse me. Opening track from their EP called Two. Well, it's Two Strokes. Before them, from Portland, Oregon in the USA, Conspire, you heard The Sparrow, and that was from their single. And at the top of the show, from here in Adelaide, yes, good old Adelaide here in South Australia, you heard Critical Energy, and we played the song Dolphins off their self-titled album, and those guys are, yeah, Wireheads. Hey, yeah, Dom, how you going? And that's released by the difficultly spelt Crucimusi, oh crikeys, from a label from Switzerland. Yeah, I finally got that out. All right, now let's go to the Appalachian Mashins. Let's go to the Appalachian Mountains in Virginia, USA. The band's called Butter Swamp is the name of the band. Sinterklaas is the name of the song. And here we go with the name of the album, Bauti Diski, or White Disc. Oh, yeah, that's it. Yeah, Butter Swamp. Oh, sounding a bit swampy in the toot. Thank you.
policy, Iggy. Your questions start now. Best of luck. What is Australia's policy on asylum seekers?
Well, seek a view from the electorate.
Iggy, I'll ask you that one again. What is the policy on refugees from other countries seeking asylum in Australia?
Well, get a sense of what the electorate thinks and then say things that seem to address those anxieties.
Listen to the question, Iggy. What is the actual policy?
Well, today?
We might leave that one and move on, I think. What percentage of the world's asylum applications were made last year to Australia?
Oh, 98%?
No, that is incorrect.
87%?
No, it was 0.5%, Iggy.
Yeah.
Where did this rank Australia amongst the world's nations taking in refugees?
First.
No, think about this, Iggy. 0.5% of the applications made in the world were made in applications to come to Australia. So where did that rank us amongst world nations?
Yeah. Second.
No, 33rd.
Oh, well, a lot of countries are richer. You know, I mean, the rich countries can take lots of migrants.
Iggy, if you take the GDP into account, we're actually 70th. OK, what percentage of Australia's immigrants come by boat?
Oh, about 98%.
No, down a bit.
83%.
Down a fair bit.
66%.
No, down from 2%.
About 50%.
No, I think this next question could help you, Iggy. How do most people who emigrate to Australia arrive?
Oh, they come in boats, sort of really small boats with quite a high front.
No, the vast majority arrive by plane.
No, they don't. They come in boats. I've seen them on television. They're in little boats with quite a high front. They're sort of low in
the
water.
Iggy, have you ever seen an aeroplane on television?
Well, yeah, I've been on an aeroplane.
And when was that, Iggy?
When I came to Australia.
Correct.
I got one right.
Which group has the higher rate of success in establishing...
Oh-ho, hello, welcome back to the Mick Toot 145. There you go, the classic from 1991, My Bloody Valentine, When You Sleep. That was off the 1991 album Loveless, the Irish band there. Before them, from Oregon, another Portland, Oregon band, The Spatulas, we played Caveman Star off their album called March Chant. That's released by Post Present Medium Records. And at the top of the bracket from the Appalachian Mountains. Oh, crikeys, I can't spit it out today. Appalachian Mountains in Virginia, we played Butter Swamp. And the song was Sinterklaas off the album Balti Disky or White Disc. Okay. Now let's go to New Orleans in the US. The band's called The Bomb Pulse. We're going to play Wendy Fox off their EP called Waste the Night. Wasted in the Toot. We'll be right back. Alrighty. Welcome back to the toot. There we go. Soft shoulder. There we go. Soft shoulder, you were just listening to. We played Repeat. Star 8-bit. Repeat hashtag 8-bit. And that's off the album called It's All a Small World After All. Crikeys. Before them, Stress Positions, we played Flaming Sword from their album Harsh Reality. And at the top of the bracket, from New Orleans, you heard The Bomb Pulse with their song Wendy Fox off their EP Waste the Night. All right, let's go to Manchester in the UK. The year's 1994. The album is Hatful of Hollow. The band is The Smiths, and the song is This Night Has Opened My Eyes. Opening up in the toot.
In a river, the colour of land, immerse the baby's hand, wrap her up in the news of the world, dump her on a doorstep, girl. This night has opened my eyes, and I will never sleep again. You kicked and cried like a bully child.
See, what have you got there?
The Christmas drinks. I've just been down to the shop to get them.
But the crowd, they were queuing halfway down the street.
I expect everyone was making sure they got their QC, the friendly British sherry that's made to relax with. I'm sure you'll join me in a glass, see?
Naturally. After my shopping trip, I'm quite used to joining the queue.
Relax with QC.
From Allied Lions, a great British company.
All right.
Alrighty, welcome back to the Mick 2145. There you go. You were just listening to the radio department. We played a window off their 2012 album, Pet Grief. Before them, Black Marble, we were playing. That was the first song from their live show at Homesick, January 13th, 2018. And I didn't get the name of that song. Sorry. And at the top of the bracket, from Manchester in the UK, The Smiths gave you This Night Has Opened My Eyes from their 1994 album, Hatful of Hollow. All right, two more and then the Goldie Oldie. Let's go to Singapore. Yeah, why not? Let's go to Singapore. The band's called Silicon, S-I-L-I-C-O-N, and the track is Disco Demolition off their self-titled EP. Nice to hear the Singapore in the toot.
Yeah.
Whoa, there you go, from Kentucky. This was a double EP called A Shrud, and we were playing the band Bizarro, which is at the other end of the album. Bizarro, we played their song Bizarro. Well, yes, we are Bizarro playing Bizarro. Why not? And that was released by Microbiome Records. And before them, from Singapore. Yes, nice to hear from Singapore. We were playing Silicon. We played Disco Demolition off their self-titled EP. All right, it's that time again. It's time for the Goldie Oldie. Oldie, goldie, goldie, oldie for the Mick Toot. 145E. Yes, it's that time again, the Goldie Oldie. And today you're going to hear Public Enemy. This is going back to 1988. We're going to play the song Don't Believe the Hype. It's from the acclaimed album It Takes a Nation of Millions to Hold Us Back. It was their second studio album, the second of 15. And yes, this New York rap power outfit just smashed it with this album, with hit after hit. And this was one of my favourites, Don't Believe the Hype. Yes. Okay. Well, thank you for listening. Hope you enjoyed. And if you did, you can go to our website, coppiperadio.com.au, and you can go listen to all the shows. Yeah, no problems. And if you want to contact us, because we have no socials. No socials. No socials in the toot, but at that Cob Pipe Radio website, on the homepage there, at the bottom of that page, there is a message board box thing where you can put all your stuff in there. You can contact us through that. If you're a band or whatever, you can put your stuff there and we'll have a listen and a look. All right. Well, that's it. Thank you for listening again. Try to keep the good out of Brussels sprout, and we'll scratch you later, alligator. Here we go with Public Enemy. Don't believe the hype. Oh, yeah, don't believe it.
Don't. Now, here's what I want you all to do for me.
Bang! Caught you looking for the same thing. It's a new thing. Check out this I bring. Uh-oh, the roll below the level, cause I'm living low next to the base.
Come on!
Turn up the radio. They're claiming I'm a criminal. But now I wonder how. Some people never know. The enemy could be the Frank Guardian. I'm now a hooligan. I rock the party and clear all the madness. I'm not a racist. Preach to teach the
officer. Cause don't they never had this?
Number one, never wanna run about the gun. I wasn't licensed to have one. The minute they see me, fear me. I'm the epitome of public enemy. Used, abused, without clues. I refuse to blow a fuse. They even had it on the news.
Don't believe the hype. Don't believe the hype. Don't believe the hype.
Yes. Was the start of my last jam, so here it is again, another death jam. But since I gave you all a little something that I knew you lacked, they still consider me a new jack. All the critics you can hang on my hold the rope, but they hope to the Pope and pray it ain't dope. The follower of Farrakhan, don't tell me that you understand until you hear the man. The book up the new school rap game, writers treat me like Coltrane, insane. Yes to them, but to me, I'm a different kind. We're brothers on the same mind, unblind, caught in the middle end, not surrendering. I don't rhyme for the sake of riddling, so claiming that I'm a smuggler. Some say I never heard of ya, a rap burglar. False media, we don't need it, do we?
It's fake, that's what it be to you, dig me? Yo, Terminator X, step up on the stand and show these people what time it is, boy. Don't believe the hype. Don't believe the hype. Don't believe.
equal. As an equal, can I get this through to you? My 98 booming with a trunk of funk. All the jealous punks can't stop the dunk. Coming from the school of hard knocks, some perpetrate, they drink Clorox, attack the blacks because I know they lack exact the cold facts, and still they try to Xerox. The leader of the new school, uncool, never played the fool, just made the rules. Remember there's a need to get alarm. Again I said I was a time bomb. In the daytime, radio scared of me, cause I'm mad, plus I'm the enemy. They can't come on and play me in prime time, cause I know the time, plus I'm getting mine. I get on the mix late in the night, they know I'm living right, so here goes the mic sight. Before I let it go, don't rush my show. You try to reach and grab and get elbow. Word to herb, yo, if you can't swing this, learn the words, you might sing this. Just a little bit of the taste of the bass for you, as you get up and dance at the LQ. With some denied, defiant, I swing bolos. Then they clear the lane, I go solo. The meaning of all of that, the media is the whack. As you believe it's true, it blows me through the roof. Suckers, liars, give me a shovel. Some writers I know are damn devils. From them I say don't believe the hype.
Yo Chuck, they must be on a pipe, right?
Their pens and pads I snatch cause I've had it. I'm not an addict, fiend, if we're static. I see their tape recorder and I grab it.
No you can't have it back, silly rabbit.
I'm going to my media assassin, Harry Allen, I gotta ask him.
Yo Harry, you're a writer, are we that tight?
Don't believe the hype.
All to do for me.
Don't believe it. Don't believe the hype. Don't believe it. Don't believe the hype.
I got flavor in all those things you know.
Yeah, boy, part two bum rush the show. Yo, Grip.
Get the green, black, and red in. Gold down, countdown, and Armageddon. 88, you wait, the S1s will. Put the left in effect, and I still will. Rock the hard jams, treat it like a seminar. Reach the bourgeois and rock the boulevard. Some say I'm negative, but then I'm positive. But what I got to give?
The media says this?
Red,
yo,
black, and green.
Yo, don't believe that hype. They got to be,
you know what
that
I mean?
Pipe. You know what I'm saying? Yo, the megas got them going up to see Captain Kirk like a jerk, and they out of work. Let me tell y'all a little something, man. A lot of people on daytime radio scared of us because they too ignorant to understand the lyrics of the truth that we pumping into them clouds, that brain cells, that they're spotting.